Keanu Reeves showed us once again why he is known as one of the nicest guys in Hollywood. Reeves surprised his John Wick Chapter 4 stunt team with individually personalized Rolex watches during a dinner in Paris on Saturday night after wrapping up filming for the action film. Jeremy Moranis, one of the stuntmen, shared a picture of his watch on social media. He captioned the photo, "Best wrap gift ever," and revealed the inscription, "Jeremy, thank you. Keanu John Wick 4 2021. Travis Barker has a new tattoo. The drummer got inked with a massive scorpion on his fiancé Kourtney Kardashian's lips on his forearm. Celebrity tattoo artist Scott Campbell posted an image of his handiwork captioned, "Scorpio season," on Travis Barker, lips straight from the mouth of Kourtney Kardashian. Congrats, you two. The fresh ink seemed to be strategically located to cover up one dedicated to his ex-wife, Shanna Moakler. It was a blue heart with her name inscribed inside it. Lori Loughlin is trying to move forward after the college admissions scandal. According to Us Weekly, she is covering the cost of two students' college tuition and expenses. The Full House star reportedly paid over $500,000. There are no details on who the students are or how they were selected.